Welcome to Excel Hack Number 1. What I'm going to demonstrate here is how you can take a simple text box and link it to a cell. What this really does for you is it allows you to place text boxes anywhere you like, whether they're just plain text boxes you place on a worksheet, or perhaps they're text boxes that you place inside of a chart. Now I can link the results of that text box to the value of a cell. Take a look. This is super simple. First, I'm going to insert a text box. So I'll go up to my Insert tab. Underneath my Insert tab, I'm going to go to the far right where I'll find Text, and I'm going to grab Text Box. Now, my cursor's loaded. It has a text box. You see it looks kind of like an upside down T. If I left click and drag, I'm going to create a text box. Now, typically with the text box, you would then type in some value. Maybe you're going to use this as a header or a call out or something to draw attention to for your users. But here, rather than typing something into the text box, I'm just going to have the text box selected. Okay, that's it. I'm going to go up to my formula bar at the top of my screen, and I'm going to type in equals. Now, this might sound familiar. This is like a formula, right? Well, with equals in there, I can now click into a cell, such as H1. So now I've got equals H1, it's an absolute value, I'll hit my enter key. Now I've now effectively linked this text box to the H1 cell. Now H1 is currently empty, but if I put something in there, hello, I'll hit my enter key, and now I've updated the text box. Let's try that again. I'm gonna hop up here to hello, and I'll say goodbye, enter key, and I've updated the results of that text box. That simple. Create the text box, select it, go to your formula bar, equals, click in a cell, whether it has a value or not, but now you have effectively linked that text box to that cell. You can do this exact same thing inside of charts. So if you got that title up at the top of your chart and you want to connect that to perhaps to the header that's on a worksheet, you can do that. Select the text box, equals, go grab a cell, and you're done. Try this out, linking text boxes.